going unbeaten in the elimination round, sweeping the semifinals, and winning the championship. Your University of Perpetual Health System Delta Altas. Represented, of course, by Louis Ramirez and Jefferson Marapok, and their reserve, John Philip Pepito, with head coach Mackie Carillo. They are the new Kings of the Sand, champions for the first time in NCAA Beach Volleyball since 2017, season 92 of the NCAA. The championship will go back home to Las Piñas.